know what the fuck going on. So we got hotel room. I just woke up. I forgot my toothbrush, so I had to brush my teeth with a washcloth. Not very fun.
These sound like just like an old man.
What I said, Bill Gates did an interview and said that, Jacob.
He said, just wait till the next one?
Yeah,
hey, Dad, you know the year 1920 when the Spanish flu was killing people?
Yeah.
You think then they probably said, just wait till the next one? Because they knew that the next pandemic would be inevitable. Because sicknesses ravaged the earth.
They didn't have science back then, Jacob, like they do now. They didn't have cell technology. They didn't have nanos that they could develop to get into your system.
You still think the coronavirus vaccine is going to track you? It's going to have a microchip? You think it has a microchip tracker in you?
Why don't you look up nanos in drugs?
Dragon.
I don't see farming. It's just hills.
Just one bird, not that cool.
Almost out of oil. Who knows? Who really knows?
Mule deer. Pretty
cool, dude. Far out of the way, you fucking dick.
Get a picture of me just posted up.
I'm just gonna take all the pictures.
Thank you.
Hey, bro, I just got back from Kansas. Now I'm back in the hometown. Where all the fucking ops at? Huh? Where's all the ops at, boy? You know, I was just back in Lake Village, bitch.